ready to fight. Ready.
Well, good to be back at the Crew here in Newark, New Jersey as we get underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Conor McGregor gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention.
That one hurt.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. McGregor gets hit with a kick. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, nice hook there by McGregor.
He lands a clean combination.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Aldo.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Aldo gets
big one down! He's in a lot of trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. Back to the well with that right hand, it's no good. Joe stands switch once again.
Because
yeah, looks a little wobbly on
his feet. Oh, he nailed it!
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Clean inside leg kick.
How about that shin?
Oh, whoa!